I just know I'm gonna get myself in trouble with the Egyptians here. Egyptians are like, oh boy. Oh boy. Where is this clown? Rear. Serious? No! Why me?
Onum Group.
No! It could have been so beautiful. It could have been beautiful. Oh no. Why? It could have been beautiful. Really. That's how you do me. Ugh. Ugh. So yucky. Yucky. I'm so salty right now. Yeah, I think that was the game paying me back or something like that. So we got Spain and the Japanese. Who's my teammate? The wild person. I'm gonna message my teammate. Oh, guys, come on. This could have been so good. This is how the game does me? I'm so mad. I don't think I'm going to be salty all game long. Oh, Stonehenge, you got to be kidding me. Could have been so glorious. Could have been amazing. I'm surprised there's no spice here. A lot of spiciness could be going on right here. Let's check out what the fam's doing over here. Oh, check it out, bro. Check it out. Not to mention, I've got some wheat here, too, and a river. This could have been super glorious. Oh, nice. What's up here? Anything? There we go. Yeah, that's all we gotta do. No problem.
That's it.
Sending some top secret intelligence to my teammate. Hey, is Deutschland. All right. Interesting. Forgot about team mode doing that. Yeah, apparently he's A-okay with that being blocked. So in team mode, war is automatically declared, unlike other modes. You don't have to declare war in team mode, which is actually kind of nice, because it's so annoying sometimes. Not sure that's going to work, but we'll see. Yeah, I think the more I learn about team mode, I think I actually quite like it quite a bit. Crap. Well, that'll cost me. That did not work out very well for me. No, I don't think the wall does anything in team mode. There's no diplomacy in team mode. That sucked. Oh, Bill. Trying to figure out why I can't. Doesn't make any sense.
Flabblehead woof a cadoo.
Hey man, I'm in a multiplayer match. It's hard to be animated. Well, I'm focusing. Think I can be animated during all this intensity? You're out of your mind. I've had some rough breaks in this one so far, so it would be nice to get a change in momentum here. Yeah, I was in the Air Force.
Hydra.
Air Force is okay.
Uda-pre-hoo-y.
Not too bad. What the hell? Are you serious, Spain? What? Okay. Okay. My job in the Air Force was electronic warfare. Oh, my goodness. Are you serious? The hell was that? The hell happened down here? Are you serious? Yay. We can move. Yeah, we're allies. Why are you declaring peace with me? Must be waiting for it. Too bad. Couldn't take down Berlin.
Crash
casual. Ixtrobelabam.
Man, this thing is laggy. Holy cow. Probably a terrible idea, but I'm gonna do that anyway. Guy for real? Wait, how did he even get through? There was a guy sitting here. Doesn't even make sense. You legend. Not what I wanted. Dude, what the hell? Is this guy for real? Oh my goodness.
Oh,
I don't understand how my culture spread isn't bigger. This should be huge.
Hip hua. Hooey ooa show. Key rain.
Grash wash woman. Grash wash woman in gash.
So annoying. Pretty annoying. I don't know why it is so laggy right now. It's pretty annoying though. Like, why the hell can't I build that tile? Are you serious? Okay. I'm gonna have to build a bunch of horse armies because I can't even move right now. This is the longest 30 seconds I've ever seen in my life. Oh. That was a complete waste. The plan is to sit here and wait for something good to happen. What's up with this clock? It doesn't look like 30 seconds. Oh yeah. The free upgrade. Yeah, good question. Unbelievable. I'm sweating.
Double hey,
Whew. Feeling a lot of pressure all night in this game. I don't know why the game feels the need to announce every government change. I don't really think it's necessary. Oof, that's not good. There are five civilizations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks bad. Spain's got 13 techs, so. And no one is messing with them at all. Dude, Spain has cities all over the place. That's not good. That might give me a general. You legends. Wow. Thank you. Well, that was an interesting turn of events right there. Not sure how it's actually going to turn out, but we shall see. I don't know what happened with the cannon over here. But it doesn't look good. Nightbot banned you? What? You serious? I don't think I had banned anybody. Not on purpose. Blown away how much resistance these guys have put up. The Germans have been really dropping the ball there. Should have took them out. Germans are insane. They're just like pumping out warriors. Spain just has way too much freedom right now. It's gonna be the death of us. Can't see me? Try refreshing genocide. Can you genocide? Sometimes if you refresh, like, the video doesn't, like, pop up correctly. Hey, genocide. What's up, man? That's not good. Berlin's been busting my balls all game. It's pretty ridiculous.
Extra.
Onum group.
Rockstra.
Oh,
holy cow, why is this so laggy? They just got industrialization. To your butts. It's about to get real.
Follow.
Block Oxford. No, I've had too many bad breaks. Too many. Oh, if only I got Colossus. It would have been so nice. Didn't happen, though. Got a lot of bad breaks in this game. Getting Stonehenge. Look at this guy. You serious, dude? Man. It's weird when it's sending the request out, like freezes your client side. Stonehenge is so bad that it's not even pushing culture out, like over here. I didn't even know it could do that. Yeah, I think it is karma from the last one. I have nightmares about those Germans tonight. Just kidding. So I don't know what's going on with England right now. Don't really see. It looks like he's only got two cities. Like me. So that's not good. We need more than four cities. We're not going to win with four cities. Really? I can't believe I got engineering first. That blows my mind. Lag is real. Oh, there we go. yeah, I can't believe I got that first. It's crazy.
Who?
Oh snap. Time to retreat. Run away! Run away, run away.
Flabble head woof em, toggle my cow, woo do.
Bombers should be here any moment now. I like Egypt, but they've got too much RNG. They got all that with the random wonder, and then there's too much RNG with the desert tiles. It's cool when it works. A little bit dreadful when it doesn't. I'm surprised none of these are a named tile down here. Are you serious? He's got 23 techs. That means he's got, how much does that cost? 180 gold to rush that? Make him bomb a lot of cities. I ain't scared. Ain't nothing. That ain't nothing. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about that. No tricks up my sleeve for that one. I have a catapult. Everything's fine. Where are you? My catapults are ready. I have no fear. Where are they? They got bombers, man. They must be going after my teammate. I don't understand why my teammate... Why is it foggy? You should be able to see what your teammate's doing. It doesn't make sense. Uh-oh. I don't think any great person could save me at this point. Scientist. Yeah. Great builder. What mic do I use? This is a snowball. It's a snowball mic. Why not? Give me one reason I shouldn't. Yeah, I'm gonna rush a trading post. So what? Any tips for a noob like you? I would say use Aztecs. Aztecs are pretty noob friendly. I would say one of the best things you can do, get a fleet of cruisers and some knight armies and use them for naval support, and that's a good way to take over AI cities. Fleet of cruisers, armies of knights. It's a nice combo.
Tadra!
Flabble head, we could do.
No, it's been a pretty bad game for me. The only thing that went well was the positioning of my city. That went pretty well. Got the wrong wonder. So that was a bummer. How many on the match do you know? I don't know anybody in this game. Not personally, anyway. I don't know him personally, but I know people from the channel. Yep.
It follow
rock straw.
Setting my trap for him now. I think you got it. Can't have any fun, can I? Oh, you're doomed now. I hope your bombers crash. I hope you ran out of fuel. Oh, man. All right, good game. I learned my lessons. Some hard-learned lessons right there. Hope you feel bad. See how sad I am right now? Good game. I just want you guys to know that I'm so mad at Bismarck still. I'm still so mad at Bismarck right now. I lost to Bismarck. Alright, so that's me getting my butt kicked. In a 2v2 team match.